Keep it right here. Security's watching you like a hawk, Hoover, because Gates Royal Jewelry's next.
Oh, that is so gorgeous, Billy. It's the most famous ring in the world. And apparently, I'm going to get to rock it this morning.
Michael Arnstein is from the Nation Sapphire Company, and he's here with some royal jewels.
Hey, Michael.
Hi, guys. Thanks
are
for having us on.
Are they descendant? Are they family jewels, or are they?
Everything we sell is a family jewel, I'd say.
Excellent.
Kate? Michael, this Kate kit.
Kate?
I was told I was going to be wearing, so you were very lovely, but I was told I was going to be draped in all of this.
How do we get those off of her and on to Kate?
Well, we take Amex, Visa, MasterCard. The royal wedding, and it's something really exciting. Everybody's talking about sapphires, and it's changed our business tremendously.
Have people come in? Have the women come in droves, or men coming in looking to buy sapphires because of Kate Middleton?
You know, before the engagement, we always I come from a small family business, and it's always been a very niche, small market. And my life has changed due to the wedding that's taking place now.
There's something about sapphires. Mine is, it's very regal. It's a very classic stone, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, it's a conservative stone. It's timeless. It's elegant. It's conservative.
Let's get to it, Michael. What's in the box?
All right, Kit. We've got here, this is the largest royal ring
ever.
Oh
my goodness.
Created.
Is that real?
That is real.
Wow.
This is 69 carats. It's $1.5 million, and it's the largest replica design ring ever created.
Hold that right there.
Wow.
Why
okay, I'm kind of scared.
Why don't you put it on?
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, careful.
Don't drop it.
Okay, Kit, here's the plan.
Wow.
I put him in the sleeper hold right here. He goes out, and we have a zip line behind us. We're gone.
That's fit for a queen.
Wow. Now, how big is Kate Middleton's?
It's about 18 carats.
18 carats, and this one is 69. Okay. We're getting a close-up shot of that, because that is something. And this would cost how much?
$1.5 million.
Billy, Sid needs a little gift. You've been away.
sure.
What size is on the pretty models?
Well, she's got more than 100 carats of sapphires on. She's wearing a beautiful sapphire and diamond ring that's in the same design style as Kate Middleton's engagement ring. She's got on a cabochon sapphire necklace, and when Kate and William made the announcement of their engagement, she was wearing a cabochon sapphire necklace. And then she has some beautiful earrings to make the set full.
How much is she worth right there? We know she's worth a lot.
She's worth quite a bit, about $250,000.
Kit, she's a human being. She's priceless.
She's priceless.
Okay. But might Kate wear earrings like that?
I hope so. That'll certainly make sapphire earring sales go up, I'm sure.
That'd be great. Michael, so great to meet you. I don't know where the ring went, but we're...
Look at the smile on Michael. He's rolling in it. Thanks to Kate Middleton and her sapphires. Your sapphires. Thank you so much.
Nice job, cutie.
To get your own Kate engagement ring, go to the NaturalSapphireCompany.com.